kind of feeling the pain. My body hurts really bad, but have to push through it. Going back to practice every day and, you know, being tired or being sore or, you know, wanting to hang out with friends or just go watch TV, I can't do that. The injury has definitely set me back. It's made it more challenging. It's gonna take a lot longer, but I like the challenge.